गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास यू आर कंप्लीट दि बोर्स अटामिक मॉडल एंड कैलकुलेशन फॉर दि रेडियस ऑफ ऑर्बिट एंड एनर्जी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इन दि ऑर्बिट एंड हाउ टू कैलकुलेट दि आयनाइजेशन एनर्जी सो वेलोसिटी ऑफ दि इलेक्ट्रॉन्स सो ऑल दिस कॉन्सेप्ट्स आर कंप्लीटेड नाउ नील्स बोर साइंटिस्ट वाज आल्सो एक्सप्लेन दि हाइड्रोजन स्पेक्ट्रम Then how he was explained the hydrogen spectrum? Let us see the concept. That is the hydrogen spectrum. So in this concept, Niels Bohr was used a one discharge tube. Discharge tube means it is made up of a glass tube. So this is one glass tube. The both ends are closed with two metal plates. This is one metal plate. This is another one metal plate. One of the metal plate is acting as cathode, another one is acting as anode. Okay. After that, this cathode and anode is attached to the high voltage battery circuit. And the inside the glass tube is filled with hydrogen gas. Inside the gas, glass tube is filled with hydrogen gas. Here he was taken the hydrogen gas. The pressure of the hydrogen gas inside the tube is 0.001 mm of Hg pressure. So, after taking the hydrogen gas in the discharge tube, again from this battery, he was sending the high voltage electricity. Whenever he was sending the high voltage electricity across the cathode and the anode, this hydrogen gas is heated. Then what happened? For example, this is hydrogen atom. Nucleus, first orbit, second orbit, third orbit, like that fourth orbit. Whenever this is hydrogen atom, after sending high voltage electricity across the cathode and the anode, this hydrogen atom absorbs the heat energy. This heat energy is absorbed by the hydrogen atom. Whenever the hydrogen atom absorbs the heat energy, the electron present in the hydrogen atom in the first orbit taken this heat energy and the electron jumps from lower orbit to higher orbit. Means from here to after taking this heat energy, this electron jumps from lower orbit to higher orbit. That is called excited state or excitation. Okay, but in excited state the electron is unstable because of more energy it is unstable. Again this electron present in the higher orbit is jump from higher orbit to lower orbit. Electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit by the emission of radiation. So after loss of this more amount of energy, the electron jumps from higher orbit again to lower orbit. Okay, this emitted energy is passed through the prism. Then we obtain the spectrum. That type of the spectrum is nothing but hydrogen spectrum. This emitted energy is passed through the prism. So from this prism, the light is dispersed into 7 colors. Okay, are different colors. After that, the emitted or dispersed light is allowed to fall on the photographic plate. We obtain the spectrum that is called hydrogen spectrum. Okay, but here one point: this hydrogen spectrum contains 5 series of lines. Hydrogen spectrum contains the 5 series of lines. Okay, then what are the 5 series? These hydrogen spectrum contain the 5 series that is depending on the orbit to which electron jump. Hydrogen spectrum contain the 5 series of line that is depending on the orbit to which electron jump. So based on the orbit to which electron jump, this hydrogen spectrum contains how many series of the lines? 5 series of the lines. Then what are the 5 series? See here, first one series is Lyman series, second one is Balmer series, third one is Passion series, फोर्थ वन इज ब्राकेट सीरीज ब्राकेट सीरीज फिफ्थ वन इज पी फंड सीरीज पी फंड सीरीज टोटल दिस फाइव सीरीज आर ऑब्टेंड देन व्हाट आर दिस फाइव सीरीज सो वन टेबल हाउ टू फॉर्म लाइमन सीरीज फॉर्मर सीरीज पास्ट सीरीज लेट अस सी द कांसेप्ट फर्स्ट वन इज लाइमन सीरीज फॉर एग्जांपल दिस हाइड्रोनाटम ऑरिजेंटल यू आर कटिंग द हाइड्रोनाटम टू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स दिस इज द फर्स्ट ऑर्बिट मींस दिस वन फर्स्ट ऑर्बिट ओके फर्स्ट ऑर्बिट नेक्स्ट दिस इज द सेकंड ऑर्बिट सेकंड ऑर्बिट मींस दिस वन सेकंड ऑर्बिट दिस इज थर्ड ऑर्बिट दिस इज फोर्थ ऑर्बिट लाइक दैट फिफ्थ ऑर्बिट नेक्स्ट फिफ्थ ऑर्बिट नेक्स्ट सिक्स्थ ऑर्बिट सो लास्ट इन्फिनिटी ऑर्बिट्स आते हैं दिस इज सेवंथ ऑर्बिट ओके सर एन इज इक्वल टू वन फर्स्ट ऑर्बिट एन इज इक्वल टू टू सेकंड ऑर्बिट एन इज इक्वल टू थ्री थर्ड ऑर्बिट फोर्थ ऑर्बिट फिफ्थ ऑर्बिट सिक्स्थ ऑर्बिट सेवंथ ऑर्बिट देन हाउ टू फॉर्म लाइमन सीरीज The excited electron present in the higher orbit, higher energy orbit, means this one. The electron present in this higher energy orbit. The electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit to form Lyman series. Higher orbit, lower orbit means electron jump from seventh orbit to first orbit, or sixth orbit to first orbit, or fifth orbit to first orbit, or fourth orbit to first orbit. Or third orbit to first orbit or second orbit to first orbit to form Lyman series. Again, even how to form the Balmer series? If electron jump from higher orbit to second orbit to form Balmer series. Higher orbit means the electron jump from seventh orbit to second orbit or sixth orbit to second orbit or third orbit, fourth or fifth orbit to second orbit, fourth to second or third to second to form Balmer series. So once again, what is Balmer series? Electron jump from higher orbit to second orbit to form Balmer series. Next, what is Paschen series? The electron jump from higher orbit to third orbit. Mean this one, higher orbit to third orbit. Or sixth to three, fifth to three, fourth to three to form Paschen series. Next, to bracket series. Okay, then Paschen bracket series means the electron jump from higher orbit to fourth orbit, sixth to fourth, fifth to fourth to form bracket series. Then last one is P fund series. The excited electron jump from higher orbit to fifth orbit, higher orbit to fifth orbit, or sixth to fifth to form P fund series. So that is we can explain here. See here. If electron jump from higher orbit to here, electron jump from higher orbit to first orbit, Lyman series. Higher orbit to second orbit, Balmer series. Higher orbit to third orbit, Paschen series. Like that, one more orbit is there. Higher orbit to fourth, higher orbit to fifth. So like that, different. Series of the lines are formed. Okay, so here Lyman series is generally formed in the ultraviolet region. Ultraviolet region. Balmer series is formed in the visible region. Visible region. Next, Paschen series and bracket series and P fund series are formed in the IR region. IR region means infrared region. This is a near IR region, middle IR region, far IR region. That five series are formed in that regions. Okay, so here you will get one doubt here. Sir, why electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit? This type of series are formed. But here one point is there. Electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit. It may be direct or step by step it will come. Direct it will come. Or it jump from higher orbit to next orbit again next orbit again next orbit. Sir, at that time this type of series are formed.
So this is about the hydroelectricity. Next one is table is there. CG table important for the competitive exam point of view. That is CG table.
Just see the table. This is very very important for the competitive exam point of view. So in this table, first one is the series, means serial number. Next one is the serial number, next series, next one is the region. Region. Next one is here N1, here N2. Okay? CR. Sorry. Here you take N1, here N2. This is the region. Very very important for the competitive exam point of this table. Here, first one series is the Lyman series. Lyman series. Second one is the Balmer series. Third one is the Passion series. Fourth one is the bracket series. Fifth one is the P fund series. Lyman series are formed when electrons jump from higher orbit to first orbit. Na? Higher orbit to first orbit means the electron jump from second orbit to first orbit, or third to first, fourth to first, fifth to first, sixth to first, infinity to first. Means see here. This is H alpha line, H beta line, H gamma line, H delta line, and H infinity line. Okay, if electron jump from higher orbit to first orbit, N value 1, N1 value 1, N2 value 2. That is H alpha line. Electron jump from third orbit to first orbit, fourth orbit to first, fifth orbit to first, or infinity orbit to first. Okay, then only form the Lyman series. Okay, this here 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, like it is. Electron jump from second orbit to first, or third orbit to first, fourth to first, fifth to first, sixth to first, like that. This is infinity, infinity to first to form Lyman series. Next, Balmer series. Electron jump from third orbit to second orbit, fourth to second, fifth to second, sixth to second, infinity to second to form Balmer series. Means third to second, fourth to second, fifth to second, sixth to second, infinity to second. Balmer series. Next to Passion series. N1 value is 3. N2 value, H alpha line is 4, 5, 6, 7, infinity. Means electron jump from fourth orbit to third orbit, fifth to third, sixth to third, infinity to third. Like that. Okay. Next to bracket series. N1 value is 4. N2 value it may be 5 or 6, 7, 8, infinity. Like that, the P fund series. N1 value is 5, N2 value 6, 7, 8, 9, infinity. Okay, this is H alpha line of Lyman series. H beta line means N1 value is 2, N2 value is 4. H gamma line means N1 value is 2, N2 value is 5. H delta line is N1 value is 2, N2 value is 6. H infinity line or limited line. H alpha is nothing but limited line. Limiting line or limiting series. Limiting line means N1 value is common. N2 value is infinity we have to take. That is the infinity line. Okay. So this is the table. Next region. Lyman series is formed in the UV region. Balmer series formed in the visible region. Okay, Passion series formed in the near IR region. Bracket series formed in the middle IR region. P fund series formed in the far IR region. Okay, so this is the important table. Then next one is in this Lyman, Balmer, Passion, bracket fund series, each line have specific wavelength and specific wave number.
each line have the specific wavelength, specific wave number. Then how to find out the wave number and wavelength? Is here the wave number of the each spectral line in the Lyman series or Baumann series or Packard series is explained by the formula. See that one formula, that is Rydberg equation, that is the Rydberg equation. The next one is the wave number of each spectral line is calculated by Rydberg equation. Then what is the Rydberg equation? Nu bar is equal to 1 by lambda, nu bar means wave number, 1 by lambda also wave number, is equal to RH into Z square into 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square. Okay, that is the Rydberg equation. This equation called Rydberg equation. For example, calculate the wave number of the third line of Baumer series. They will ask. Third line of Baumer series, this is first line, second line, third line. Here, N1 value is 2, N2 value is 5. We have to substitute third line. In case they are given in problem, find out the wave number of the limiting line in the passion series. Passion series means this one. Limiting line means infinity to third orbit. This is the limiting line, means H alpha. Here N1 value is 3, N2 value is infinity. Okay, so that is about the Rydberg equation. Here what is RH value? RH is Rydberg constant value 109677 centimeter inverse, or RH is equal to 1.09677 into 10 power seven meter inverse. So this is the RH value. Z value already we know. Z value means atomic number of given species. That is a hydrogen like species means single electron species, means He plus, lithium plus 2, beryllium plus 3, boron plus 4, like a single electron species. This formula is applicable to, because of this hydrogen spectrum is equal to the single electron species spectrum. He plus 1 spectrum is equal to hydrogen spectrum, beryllium plus 3 spectrum equal to hydrogen spectrum. Okay, so like that single electron species, so the wave number of the spectral line is calculated by this formula. Okay, then next one is one more important point. From this table, some other important points are there. That points also you have to see. Let us see the first one point from this table. Very important points. So in this table, Lyman series to Pfund series, wave length of the spectral line, what happened? Lyman series to Pfund series, wave length increase means frequency is decrease, energy also decrease. Frequency decrease, energy also decrease. Remember that one point. Okay, for example, first line of Lyman series, first line of P fund series, which is the highest wavelength? Lyman series to Passion series wavelength increase na? First line of Lyman series, first line of P fund series, this is more wavelength. Why top to bottom wavelength, what happened? Lyman series to Passion series, P fund series wavelength increase na? So this line is highest wavelength, this line is lowest wavelength. Lowest wavelength means frequency is more, energy also more. This is highest wavelength means frequency less, energy also less for this line. Okay, that is first one point. Then second one point. In each line in the Lyman series, this is the top to bottom Lyman series to Pfund series, this is the point. In case if Lyman series, you see here, this is Lyman series. Lyman series, first line to last line means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that 6 will come, or
infinity. Okay, so in each series, first line to last line, wavelength what happens? Decrease. So first line to last line, your wavelength is more, your wavelength is less, your wavelength less, your wavelength is more. Understood what I said? So that's why, you know, Lyman series or in each series, first line to last line. Last line means what is the last line? Limiting line. Limiting line or infinitive line. Infinitive line. First line to infinitive line. Wavelength what happened? Wavelength is decrease, frequency increase, energy also increase. That is second point. For example, you take Lyman series. In Lyman series, calculate the sometimes in exam problems, they will ask like this one. Calculate the highest energy of spectral line in the, calculate the wavelength of highest energy of spectral line in the Lyman series. Calculate the wavelength of highest energy of spectral line in the Lyman series. Highest energy means N1 value is 1, common. But highest energy is which line? This one is wavelength less, energy is more. So highest line means N1 value is 1, but N2 value is infinity. Okay, so like that we have to substitute N1 value and N2 value in the given Rydberg equation. Then we calculate the wave number. So that is the wave number of spectral line of highest energy line in the Lyman series. Okay, so that is one of the important point. Next, another one, third one point. The wave number of limiting line in each series is calculated by the formula. How to calculate wave number of limiting line in each series? For example, if you take Lyman series, if you take any one series, the formula is nu bar is equal to wave number means nu bar, that is equal to rh into z square into 1 by n1 square minus limiting line means l2 values, n1 values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 we will get. But n2 values must be h alpha, 1 by alpha square. Then nu bar is equal to rh into z square divided by alpha square, divided by n1 square. Here n2 square is no, it, because of 1 by infinity means nothing. So that is equal to 1. So that is equal to 1 by infinity means, so 1 by infinity means infinite, 0. So okay, so that's that is infinite amma. Then remaining rh z square by 1 by n1 square. So this is the wave number of limiting line in each series. Formula rh nu bar equal to rh into z square by n1 square. That is third one point. Next, fourth one point. Let us see the fourth one point. They calculate the number of spectral lines formed when electrons jump from higher orbit to lower orbit. The number of spectral line formed when the electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit is calculated by the formula n into n minus 1 by 2. For example, it is here. The electron jump from 7th orbit to here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The electron jump from 6th orbit to 1st orbit. How many spectral formed? That is, n value is 6. Okay, here lower orbit means 1st orbit. Higher orbit means 1st orbit. N1 value is 6. Here, n value also 6 minus 1 by 2. Means 6 into 5 is 30. 30 by 2 means 50. 15. So total number of spectral, how many spectral are formed? 15 spectral are formed when electron jump from high 6th orbit to 1st orbit. Total number of spectral is 15. Like that, another one formula is there. That is second point, sorry, last one point, fifth one point. If electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit, this is higher orbit to first orbit formula, higher orbit to lower orbit. Number of spectral lines formed when electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit. Formula is summation of N2 minus N1. This formula is applicable for this one concept also. For example, electron jump from 6th orbit to 2nd orbit. How many spectral form? Here N2 values, see here example. N2 value is 6. Sum of N2 value is 6. N1 value is 2 now. 6 minus 2 means 4. 4 means so number of spectral line 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1. Total 4 plus 3, 7. Plus 10. Total number of spectral lines, 10 lines are formed when electrons are from 6th orbit to 2nd orbit. 6th to 2nd. The same formula is applicable to this one also. Electrons are from 6th orbit to 1st orbit, how many spectral lines? 6th to 1st. This formula is applicable to this one also. How many spectral formula? 6th to 2 means 6 minus 1, 5. 5 means 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1. Number of spectral lines? 5 plus 9, 4, 9, 10, 15. So 15 lines are formed. That is equal. So this formula applicable to this one and this one also. Okay. So this is about the hydrogen spectrum. Next one is the derivation of Rydberg constant. Just now I told one formula. Rh into Z square nu bar equal to 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square. How to derive this one formula? That is tomorrow class I will explain.